Watch and we'll show you how to view your wireless bill online with AT&T Premier eBill. The steps are a little different depending on the type of foundation account you have. If you have a fulfillment or reporting foundation account, the charges are paid separately for each billing account. If you have a billing foundation account, the charges for all associated billing accounts are consolidated and paid at the foundation account level. Let's start with a billing foundation account. On the Premier homepage, click Billing. You'll see a summary of the current bill for the billing foundation account. The total amount due appears on the right. You can easily select a different billing period. To see more detail, under Bill Summary, click a plus sign. The Foundation Account Charges section shows charges for the foundation account as a whole. In this case, it shows a late fee. The Billing Accounts Charges section breaks the charges for the associated billing accounts into monthly charges, surcharges and fees, and government taxes and fees. It also shows any payments or credits since your last bill. The Billing Account Details section summarizes information for each billing account. To sort the data, click a column heading. You can search for a specific billing account number and then export the results to a comma-separated values or CSV file. To view more data for a specific billing account, just click the account number. You can also view billing data for billing accounts or mobile devices using the View Bill menu. Now, we'll view a bill for a Fulfillment Foundation account. The steps are similar if you have a reporting foundation account. From the View Bill menu, select Billing Account Summary. If you haven't already selected a billing account, you'll be asked to select one before proceeding. You'll see a summary for the selected billing account's last completed billing cycle. To view data for a different billing account, click Billing Account at the upper right of the page. The total charge amount appears on the right. To view charges for a different billing period, use the Billing Period menu. You can also view messages from AT&T and see if the billing account is enrolled in paperless billing. You can view a PDF copy of this account's bill or request a bill for an earlier billing period, up to 36 months earlier. Check the Bill Summary section to see if there's a previous balance and to see the total for any new charges. The New Charges section shows totals for activities since the last bill, monthly charges, surcharges and fees, government fees and taxes, and mobile device charges. To see the charges included in a total, expand the item. For mobile device charges, you'll see the total charge amount for each wireless number. You can sort the data or search for a wireless number and then export the results to a CSV file. To view more details for a specific wireless number, click the number. The mobile device summary page appears where you'll see summary level data with links to more details. You can also get billing data for mobile devices from the View Bill menu. And that's how easy it is to view your bill online.